following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the NXT Championship. Making his way to the ring from Cape Town, South Africa, Leo Kruger.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the champion has had quite a story, and tonight he's looking to write another chapter.
Introducing the challenger from Montreal, Canada. He is the NXT champion, Sami. Saint.
Hey, you can tell by that walk, the challenger is ready.
And that's what it's all about. That's the prize they're going after right there.
And the Extreme Rules match is underway. Anything and everything will be legal in this one.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
The barbarian chatter.
Oh, right to the gut. A big DDT, that could be it.
A sick neck breaker. Future may be having fun.
Ouch. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
Looks like we're going back inside.
These no DQ matches are so dangerous.
And again, the mind games are played.
Somebody's got to take that thing away from him.
There's another huge shot.
He's getting tenderized right now, like a piece of meat.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Listen to this arena show its appreciation for what these competitors are doing. Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
Championship on the line.
Oh, man. Hard landing.
Hey, wait a minute.
Oh, no.
I'm out of here.
How do we see anything?
Oh, they're right in front of us.
And there's the physicality of the Barbarian. And a wicked clothesline. And a boot to the gut. Great match here, but if you missed any of the match...
Oh, headphones dumped the announce table! Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick!
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened? Ouch! Whipped right into that wall!
Look where he's going again.
And he's heading back in.
You don't want to do this. A shoulder block. Boy, did he get dropped or what?
Qualification matches. At times, it's the most innovative superstar, the one that comes up with a unique way of dealing damage that's able to score the win.
And the Barbarian counter.
Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes. What's going to happen now? Missed him.
The future saw that coming.
Look at the eyes of the future. They've got a faraway stare. I don't like this at all. The Barbarian has taken a lot of damage here tonight. This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy. Oh, not again.
And this is going to return to the ring. And he takes him down with a toss. Intercepted. That's definitely going to the canvas. The hard shoulders down.
One, two, two. More extreme will this match become?
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
And he wins the Extreme Rules match. That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
Here is your winner and new NXT champion, Leo Crow.
We have a new champion.
Unbelievable. What a match and a new champion. I love the WWE.